Busch Gardens is committed to preserving our natural resources and our environment. Please help by using the specially marked containers located throughout the park to recycle aluminum, paper, and...
Such a shame. Not open. Pantheon, not gonna open this year, sadly. Looks like such a great, great coaster though. Definitely looking forward to coming back when it does open.
Yeah.
Loch Ness go in the background too. Where is it? You got this one boat there. Yeah, probably does.
Back to you. safe.
And exit quickly and carefully to your right. Thank you for riding here, and enjoy the rest of your day here at Busch Gardens. Boarding guests, please step quickly and carefully into the step back.
That's awesome.
The gates are now closing. During your ride,
sure. Yeah, that's fine. So we're heading out of Busch Gardens now because employees just called everyone to seek shelter immediately because there's a supposed tornado warning in the area, even though it's just probably a regular storm. But yes, I guess they take storms very seriously here. But I did all the coasters. My favorite ride here personally is for Bolton. That elevator drop, I was not expecting it to be such a quick drop. But yeah, I gotta say, out of everything, Bolton's my favorite ride. So, I got another coaster that I opened, except Pantheon, obviously, but let's face it, at this point, we all know it's not gonna open until next year. So, we had a great time today. We're gonna bounce out early, go back to the room, shower, sleep, and we'll meet you guys at our next park tomorrow.